Here's something you don't see every day on a golf course, someone painting.
David Anderson is painting a landscape of the JDC this week, with part of the proceeds going to Birdies for Charity. David used to work at John Deere and in his retirement decided to focus on painting. Today, players recorded 582 birdies, bringing this year's total birdies for charity number to 778 over 2 days, Andy.
And there could be a little bit of sunshine early Friday, then we'll have increasing clouds. Best chance for rain holds off till late Friday night.
All right. Thank you, Andy, and thank you for joining us. We'll see